President Marcos sees no need for Justice Secretary Crispin Remulla to resign over his son's arrest on drug charges. Pia Gutierrez joins us with our top story. Pia.
Yes, Rica, calls for Justice Secretary Boying Remulla to step down as Justice Secretary over the arrest or following the arrest of his son over drug charges have no basis. That's according to President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. This after critics have said that Remulla no longer has the moral authority to serve as Justice Secretary with his own son facing drug charges. But the president in an interview this morning at the PICC said that officials should only be called to resign if they have failed to do their job or they have misbehaved in their position. And in this case, the president says Remulla has done neither. The president also said that Remulla has taken the proper position in deciding not to intervene in his son's case and that the Justice Secretary is very aware that he must, quote, allow the processes of the judiciary to work properly and that no one in the executive department should interfere. In the same interview, Rica, the president also reiterated his position that he will not intervene himself in the ongoing case of former Senator Laila de Lima. This amid calls for him to use his presidential powers to end her detention. This comes shortly after de Lima in a tweet said that while she does not want the president to interfere in the courts, she's asking him to order the Department of Justice to stop blocking the testimony of former Bureau of Corrections Chief Rafael Ragos in her ongoing trial. Ragos earlier recanted his testimony against her. She also wants DOJ to stop presenting what she calls as obviously perjured witnesses like convicted drug lord Herbert Colango. But Marcos says ordering the prosecutors is also tantamount in interfering in the case. The president also reiterated the separation of powers in government as he expressed confidence that the ongoing legal process is fair and that they should continue to monitor what is going on. The plight of de Lima was again brought to the public's attention after she was taken hostage during a botched escape attempt of Abu Sayyaf members Sunday morning. The president also revealed in the interview that he has been able to talk to de Lima shortly after her ordeal through DILG Secretary Benhur Abalos and that he offered to transfer her to another detention facility if she no longer feels safe at the PNP custodial center. De Lima, however, told him that she is choosing to stay at the PNP compound. And that's the latest here at the PICC. Rica?
I just have a couple of questions. In the interview early this morning, did the president say if he was able to speak with Secretary Remulla regarding the matter?
He did not say anything about speaking to Secretary Remulla, Rica, but he said that he believes that what the Justice Secretary the position of the Justice Secretary is proper in his decision not to intervene in the case of his son.
All right, with that, I will let you go. Thank you so much, Pia Gutierrez, reporting live